actually taking the most off right there.
Right, yeah.
Still some lines on this side, but it is taking a little bit off of all sides.
Okay. Maybe the intercoder wasn't perfectly configured.
Okay, we have a discrete depth of cut now, going 40 thousandths. Taking 40 thousandths here and 38 thousandths there. So on one side you can see the ridge and the hole that we bored, and on the other side no ridge, possibly indicating that we have a centering error.